And we wrap up our signing day coverage with Wilson's Ronald Lewis, the lineman attending Calhoun Prep in Orangeburg.
And I chose that school because it gave me a nice place to expand my varieties and learn new things and play football.